Back once again, Trey. I appreciate y'all being here with me. Another fish out of water request reaction. Let's get to it.
We was hunting bear for the rocking chair out on I-40, dodging bucks in pickup trucks in West New Mexico. It was a cloudy day and me and old Jay was just about bored to tears. But we come awake when a CB break come a ringing loud and clear. And we heard this voice that we ain't never heard before, saying,
Break 19, I'm CB Savage. Hi, all you 18-wheelers. Anyone seen any smoky bears? How about some bear smokies? CB Savage here. Come on.
Well, I looked at Jay and I said, Hey, did you hear what I just heard? He nodded his head and his face got red and he never said a word. We both reached for the mic, thinking we might just answer that 19 call, when that CB device come back to life just a lisping wall to wall.
That's what I said, you got a crazy lisp.
And that unusual voice came on again, saying,
Break 19 again. This is your one and only CB Savage. Mercy sakes, good bodies. Could I please have your 20? I'd settle for a big 10-4. Mercy, mercy. How about a milepost? Listen, you can't keep your hammers down forever, you know. Speak to me, pedal pumpers. How about it?
Well, the box went dead and we looked straight ahead and didn't say a word at all. We had four in the chair and the door back there, but nobody'd answer that call. A while went by and Jay and I, we started breathing again. We figured this stranger was plumb out of range when all at once he'd come back in. And it was that same odd voice saying,
Breakers, breakers, any takers? Hi, hi, it's me again. I'm in your chair and I love it there. Say, you truckers really know how to take a person for a ride. Speak to me, you diesel demons. I'd love to get to know your handles. CB Savage here. Come on, come on.
I grabbed the mic and I held it tight and my hand began to sweat. I looked at Jay and he was grinning away like a big old bird-fed cat. So I put down the talker and turned up the squawker and got a good grip on the wheel. I decided the trucker that answered this duck sure as heck wasn't gonna be me. About that time, that weird voice came back on again, saying,
Yoo-hoo, breakaroo. Hi-hi, you Jim Dandy Jimmy Jammers, you. Do I ever have a surprise for you? If you listen real close, you'll find my voice is changing. And if you'll start checking your rear views, you'll find you got company. Five plain white smokies dressing up for a ticket writing party. Y'all were so busy copying my put-on, you didn't notice your little convoy was being infiltrated. You can start shutting them down anytime now. This is your CB Savage, the Smokey's friend. Wall to wall and treetop tall. That is all. Bye-bye.
I mean, they had some great guitar work if you're listening past the storytelling and the comical voice. If you listen past that, like, instrumentally, it's pretty good. Like, it's a pretty decent groove instrumentally, minus the content of him being voice manipulation with the lips and being entertaining. It's a funny, entertaining song. I would never listen to this again, but I laughed and I was entertained.